SBO report in Italy. Liverpool posed a serious threat to Juventus in their pursuit of Atalanta star turned cup winners. According to a story published by La Gazzetta dello Sport, they already want the signing of a Dutch international on a priority next summer. The famous news search have mentioned that Atalanta want around 43 until 51 million pounds for their first asset, and Juventus would be willing to pay such a fee. However, Bruce Di Biancari will have to respond to make an offer and they face real danger from Liverpool. Gazzetta dello Sport claims Liverpool have expressed interest in the player and they cannot only guarantee a huge bid but also a brief lucrative term to sign cup winners. It is reported that the 26-year-old midfielder were prepared to stay in Italy, and if all the offers are the same, he could choose from Juventus. However, a recent offer from Abraham could arrive as well, and that might just change his mind. At the weekend, the cup winners net a brace for Atalanta in the 2-2 draw with Juventus and has now net 10 goals in the Serie A. In Europe, top 5 leagues, Bellingham, 9, is the only midfielder to have scored more goals than the Orange Star. Cup winners can effectively play in the number 6, number 8 and number 10 roles. In Europe, so Liverpool's bid around 43 until 51 million pounds to score his signing. As per report in Italy, Liverpool posed a serious threat to Juventus in their pursuit of Atalanta star turned cup winners. According to a story published by La Gazzetta dello Sport, they already want the signing of the Dutch international on a priority next summer. The famous news search have mentioned that